Got to know that there are differences in intelligence. It's really important. If you go into a job and you're not smart enough for that job, you're going to have one bloody miserable time. And you're going to make life wretched for the people around you because you won't be able to handle the position. And as you climb hierarchies of competence, the demand on fluid intelligence increases. Unless you want to fail, you don't put yourself in over your head. Well, what's over your head? You have to figure that out. With intelligence, conscientiousness, creativity, with stress tolerance, with agreeableness, because you want to go into a cooperative environment and not a competitive one if you're agreeable, and with neuroticism, you probably want to keep the stress level of your job relatively low, because those are all places that you can break down. And most people have at least one significant weakness in their intelligence personality makeup, and you've got to be careful not to place yourself in a position where that's going to be a fatal flaw.